Live from Stanford, this is Tefillah Tidbits. We're here at Barrett Park, also known as the Shabbos Park. People love to come here to play basketball, to go to the swings, to play baseball, and all kinds of other things. I want to talk to you this morning a little about basketball. We're in the middle of the basketball playoffs. In Stanford, we live both in New England and in the tri-state area. Both New York teams and the Boston team right now are in the playoffs. One of the Celtics of Boston and the Knicks of New York are actually playing each other right now. What does this have to do with prayer? Let me tell you. When it comes to basketball, there are different types of shots you can make to get points. The most risky shot is a three-point shot or a jump shot, which is far away. You have to get the ball right into the net. A little less risky is the layup, where you go right underneath the net, and you try to lay the ball up into it. But the most guaranteed shot that you can have is the slam dunk. The slam dunk is when you take the ball in your hand, if you can palm it, which I can't, and you slam it right into the net, guaranteed 2 points. What does this have to do with prayer? I'll tell you. When it comes to davening, there's never a guarantee that God is going to answer our prayers the way we want. We don't know that. Only Hashem knows what's in our best interest. However, there are ideas that our sages have told us that can make it that there's a better chance that they'll be heard. If you daven with a team, the community, the meaning, it's guaranteed that God will hear your prayers. What does that mean? If you daven by yourself, our sages have taught that, unfortunately, angels are bringing up your prayers to God. And if you're not with a minion, it's not guaranteed that it'll actually make it up there. He may not hear our prayers if we daven by ourselves. If we daven with a tzibur, but we're not praying so great, we're not praying so well, but we're part of the tzibur, we make it an effort to be part of the minion and part of the community, we know that God will hear our prayers. He might say no, but we know that he'll hear our prayers. I would call that the equivalent, not of a jump shot, not of a three-pointer, but of a slam dunk. May we all have slam dunks when it comes to prayers. See you on Shabbat, see you in Shul, and go Celtics.